Hello everyone, I am Kazi Mahmudul Hasan Khadem from Civilian Environmental Engineering Department of North South University. Today, I will show you the experiment of specific gravity test on bituminous materials. The specific gravity of bitumen binder is a fundamental property which classifies the binders for using paving roads. In most of applications, bitumen is white, but finally in used in aggregates, bitumen content is converted into volume basis. Thus, accurate determinations of specific gravity value is required for conversion from white to volume. The specific gravity G of the bitumen is defined as a ratio of mass of the bituminous materials M and the mass of an equal volume of water V. The specified temperature of 27 degrees Celsius. Now I will show you the required apparatus for this test.
Electronic balance of 200 gram capacity with at least count of 0.001 grams. Picnometer bottle. A water bath. Glass thermometer having at least count of 0.1 degree Celsius.
Now I will start the experiment.
Now clean the picnometer bottle. After cleaning the picnometer bottle, place the oven for dry. Now measure the weight of picnometer. The weight of picnometer is 64 grams, which is A. Now bottle is filled with fresh distilled water. This specific gravity is 1. Now place the picnometer to water bath for 30 minutes and at temperature of 27 degree plus or minus 0.1 degree Celsius. Now wet the picnometer bottle with filled distilled water, which is B. B is 124.6 grams. Now this bitumen is to be heated temperature between 56 degrees Celsius to 111 degrees Celsius at the oven. Now fill the picnometer about 3/4 of its capacity. Thereafter it is cooled at water bath at 27 degrees Celsius plus minus 0.1 degree Celsius for 40 minutes. Now wet the picnometer bottle about half filled with bitumen. Now the weight is 94.8 grams, which is C. Now the remaining space of picnometer is filled by distilled water. Now wet the picnometer, which is half filled with bitumen, and the rest part is filled by distilled water. The weight is 125.2 grams, which is D. Here, number 1, weight of picnometer A is 64 grams. Number 2, weight of picnometer with water B is 124.6 grams. Number 3, weight of picnometer bottle about half filled with bitumen is C is 94.8 grams. Number 4, weight of picnometer bottle about half filled with bitumen and rest part is filled by distilled water D is 125.2 grams. Specific gravity of bitumen is equal to weight of bituminous materials divided by weight of equal volume of water. Now, specific gravity of bitumen is equal to C minus A divided by B minus A minus D minus C. Here A is 64 grams, B is 124.6 grams, C is 94.8 grams and D is 125.2 grams. Here weight of bituminous materials is 30.8 grams and weight of equal volume of water is 30.2 grams is equal to 1.01 grams per centimeter cube. Pure bitumen has a specific gravity in the range of 0.97 to 1.02 grams per centimeter cube.
Thank you everyone for watching this experiment video.